Hey everyone, this is Adorable Yoshi 3124, welcoming you back to Zelda Twilight Princess. And this time, I actually forgot something. Thanks a lot, Angel Princess, for telling me this. You know what I forgot? I forgot a heart piece. Back in this area. Oh, can't believe I forgot that. Oh well. But thanks again, Angel Princess. I sure do appreciate it. Because she put it in the comments like 5 minutes ago before I recorded this, so. Plus, I saw this Poe too, so I might as well kill it. Right? Might as well. I wonder how many we have now. 11. 9 more to go. Blah 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 blah. I believe it. No, it's not that away. It's this way, and we need to be. I don't think we have to be either or, but. See this boar right here? Smash it. There we go. There's our heart piece. Awesomeness. Now we can start that temple. I would have forgotten about that if Angel Princess didn't say anything. Alrighty, now it's time to do Arbiter's Grounds, once and for all. Alright. Let's see here. Doody-doody-doo. Nope, wrong way. Yep, we have to use the hooky shot. You are dead, you little thing. Little sucker, you. Oops, I forgot about that too. Blah blah blah. Yes. This dungeon's not very hard, but I like the boss of this dungeon. After we do the boss of this dungeon, or after we beat this dungeon, we'll be getting more heart pieces. Like usual. Ah, rubble. Ah, no, don't fall. Shoot. I messed up. I hate when it makes you start all the way back here, though. Let's see how well I do in this dungeon. Will I suck horribly? Or will I be able to beat this dungeon easily? We shall see. If I don't die first. There we go. Got it. I got it. But we can't go that way. Let's see. What's in this chest? No, that's not a chest. That's oil. Ooh! We do need oil, so. There we go. Yes, we do need oil.
Yay!
We need it for this dungeon, actually. I forgot about that. There we go. Sorry, I have a bad cold. Or a bad cough, not a bad cold. Alrighty. No, I hate those things! They make you go slow. Yep, this is the area where we need this. Actually, not really, but it helps. That was easy. Oh, but there's no more. Any more? No. Ah, jeez, no, I'm gonna drown! No. Don't die! Yay! But yeah, I would've missed a heart piece. I would've wondered where it went if she didn't say anything, which I'm glad she did. I really, 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 really appreciate it, and this reminds me of the Forest Temple. Because before you can go to the main door, you have to kill all those. But they're separated from all the things. And I think one Po is right here. Yep. And this is where we'll have 15 total. Okay. You guys are easy. Bye-bye. One down, three to go. Oh yeah, Fire Emblem Awakening that came out like last week is so much fun. If you guys haven't played it, you should buy it. But just a warning, they ran out at all GameStops in the United States. So if you want it, you either have to buy it on Amazon, which I'm sure will be very high priced, since there's not many in the US, I guess. Or you can buy it digital. Whichever you choose will be what you did. I just... Why wouldn't you do it in the first place? Yep, we don't need the scent anymore. Ah, doody doody doo. Yep, they're both locked, so we have to go down this way. And open the door to the next area. I like that music or theme. But yeah, most of this dungeon you have to be Wolf Link, so I'll just stay Wolf Link through the rest of this dungeon. Until we go to the boss, of course. Ah, come on. Mm-hmm. Redead, I think they're called. I think they make you freeze if you don't kill them.
Yay, okay!
Yep, they throw rubies at you like no tomorrow. Always. Okay, I guess I can't do that. Okay, I guess I can only do one. There should be a locked door then. Or just go this way. Oh yeah, there's a... Never mind. Durr. There's already two heart pieces here. What am I saying? Okay, Link, we know you're all upset because you're trying to say Princess Zelda. I almost said Princess Peach. Princess Peach. Princess Zelda, not Princess Peach. Link. Ow. Guess I have to be human. Or I think I have to be in the second floor. Don't die, Link. Huh, looks like I have to go back in this room. And go this way. There we go. Oh, this isn't supposed to be in that room yet. Oh yeah, there's the key. There must be a door there. Yeah, but first we will go here. And hold on just a second, I need a drink. Alright, let's continue. Sorry about that, I needed a drink, my mouth is getting dry. And I have a sore throat too. Not too bad though, but yeah. And this is where we'll be getting another heart piece. Oh, come on. Why'd that miss? Oh, and a few days ago at work, when I was doing the fryer, I burnt myself so bad it wasn't even funny. I didn't have to go to the doctor because I put it under cold water before it burned like crazy. It's all good now, I feel fine. Unless I touch it and then it hurts real bad, so I just want to be careful. Especially when I take a shower, because then it will kill me. Yes, it will. And we'll need that for the switch. I think. Okay, that hurt ya. Seriously? Ah. Yep. And then we have to go right over there before the lever goes all the way back, or else Link will get squished. We don't want that. 1, 2, 3, go, Link!
Go!
Hey, I didn't get squashed. Good for nothing. Switch. Oh yeah, Luigi's Mansion Dark Dawn. Again, Dark Moon is coming out March 24th. Yay! I can't wait for Pikmin 3 and Rayman Legends, Monster Hunter 3, I think, or Monster Hunter Ultimate, whichever. And there's also a game Animal Crossing New Leaf is coming out too, which I pre-ordered, so I have lots. Plus Tomb Raider, which comes out March 5th. So there's a lot of pre-orders I'm doing, so I would like to do a blind playthrough recording, but I have this and Super Mario Galaxy on order, so. As in, I'm recording. Move. What's in here? Ah! Yeah, that's re-dead. Those used to scare me as a kid. I could tell you that now. Every time I saw one, I would freak out. We did a lot of this dungeon so far, and it's only been 17 minutes. I hear something. Must be a Poe. I forgot about that too. All right. Thank you, Switch. Yep, here's the enemy. Gotcha. There's two of four. Alright guys, I'm going to stop it from here since we are already at the next room. So this is the door of Yoshi 3124, and next time we shall continue through Arbiter's Grounds. See you guys later.